How to fix professional mode not showing on Facebook is what I'll be taking you through. So first of all, you need to update your Facebook app to the latest version. So you open Play Store app, search for Facebook, and if it requires an update, you update it. So this is the very first step. So after updating, you scroll down and you join the beta program. So this beta program allows you to try new features before they are officially released. So if you've joined, you'll be able to have access to all the latest features released by Facebook. So after that, method number two is for you to open your phone settings. Then you select apps and notifications. And then from there you select Facebook. Then now under storage, you make sure you clear both cache and storage. So you clear cache and then also go ahead and clear storage. So if these two don't work, then the last option is for you to submit an appeal. To report a bug on Facebook. So you click the three dot menu at the top right corner, then select see your profile. So this is the last step in case the other two don't work. Then now you click on the three dots next to edit profile. Then from there you scroll down to your profile link and then you copy that link. So after copying, you go back. Then you scroll down, select help and support, then report a problem. So I'm going to put I'm going to put a report in the description of the video so that you can copy and then you paste. So then you disable this option. Then you click include a report, include in report. So then from here you select profile. Then under that you can type this. I'll put this in the description of the video. Then after you paste your link, your profile link, and then you click send. So then you submit this, then you will have to wait like for 24 hours. This will have been fixed. So after that, you now go ahead and you open your Facebook app. Then you click the three dash menu at the top right corner. Then select see your profile. Then click the three dots next to edit profile. Then you will see the option turn on professional mode. So you click turn on professional mode. Then you go ahead and turn it on. Then the rest of the steps you can complete them. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and also check these other videos that could be of help. And I hope to see you in my coming videos.